Vicepresidente Ejecutivo y Manager General de Showtime Sports. Thank you very much, Steven Espinoza, who is the Executive Vice President of Showtime Sports. We are coming off an exciting and very successful event on May 4th, and obviously with the leadership of Steven Espinoza, he has now taken Showtime to a whole new level. This is the home of boxing, and it will continue to be the home of boxing for many years to come. Ahora, para presentarles los participantes de este evento, I want to present to you and get to you and explain to you how this came about. This is one of the most exciting divisions in the sport now, and what better way than to match up a pair of the top fighters in this weight class. The junior middleweight division is exciting. You have very talented fighters who just want to be the best. So it is my pleasure to first introduce to you Team Lara. At this moment, let me acknowledge to you Luis de Cubas Jr., who is the manager of Lara, who has been doing a wonderful job in Lara's career. Erislandi Lara es un peleador que con mucho talento, como lo saben. Es un peleador que ha demostrado sus habilidades adentro del cuadrilátero. Quiere pelear con los mejores, quiere pelear por ese campeonato mundial. Y junio 8, obviamente, tiene una pelea fuerte, una pelea difícil, una pelea en donde él es tan profesional que él ya sabe que tiene que prepararse al 100%, y por eso nos gusta trabajar con EsNews Lara, porque es un peleador que trabaja y quiere llegar a sus metas. ¿Qué boxeador no quiere ser campeón mundial? Pues este es el paso. Junio 8 es un paso, pues, para llegar a esa meta, a esa gran meta que todo boxeador quiere llegar. Él tiene un récord de 17-1 con 11 knockouts. He has an excellent record of 17 wins, 11 knockouts. He hails out of Cuba, now fighting out of Houston, Texas. And he is one of the top rated junior middleweights out there in this division. And like I said, well, the winner of this match really puts himself right there in the front door to fight for that world title, to capture that dream, to have that belt around his waist. So without any further ado, les presento EsNews Lara.
Gracias a todos por estar presente aquí en esta oportunidad. Quiero darle las gracias a mis promotores, al equipo mío de trabajo, por darme la oportunidad esta de pelear con Angulo. Vamos a hacer una pelea muy importante el 8 de junio, que estamos 100% trabajando bien duro para tener la victoria. Espero que sea así como estoy trabajando en el campo y esperamos allá el 8 de junio.
He wants to thank everybody for coming out today, all the media, all the fans. First off, he wants to thank his promoter, Golden Boy Promotions, you know, the whole team, Oscar, Richard, Eric, Robert, our team, you know, Al Heyman, big thank you just to him. And, you know, just he wants to thank Angulo and his team for taking this risk and taking this opportunity. And come June 8th, he's going to show the world why he's the best 154 pound in the world. Thank you.
Muchas gracias. And now, Team Angulo, I would like to acknowledge Michael Miller, who is Angulo's manager, who has been doing a wonderful job once again with Angulo's career. También les quiero presentar Angulo's attorney, Lucy Haro, who is just an amazing, amazing person, amazing human being who has been doing wonders for Alfredo Angulo. Also, at this moment, I have to acknowledge a person who has just been very instrumental in Angulo's career. He is a terrific trainer. He's been doing incredible things inside that squared ring in Angulo's career, and it's only the beginning. So June 8th, we are going to see in Angulo, who is motivated and sharp, and because he knows Lara is obviously no pushover, but Virgil Hunter knows this. And Virgil Hunter, thank you for all your hard work you do for the community of boxing. Alfredo Angulo viene de Mexicali, Baja California. He is now fighting here out of Los Angeles, California. We obviously know his exciting style and his devastating punching power, his relentlessness inside that squared ring is unmatched. But I guess what's most exciting to his team is that he's now putting everything together and learning the craft of boxing under Virgil Hunter. So it's going to be very exciting to see him against such a great, talented fighter like Lara, vying for that top spot to fight for that world title. June 8th will be explosive. That's for sure. He's coming off, obviously, as we all know, a candidate of Fight of the Year with James Kirkland. He's had some terrific wins after that. We all know his story. Conocemos la historia de Alfredo Angulo, las cosas positivas que ha hecho en su carrera adentro del cuadrilátero y afuera, especialmente afuera. Y les quiero presentar con un récord de 22-2 con 18 knockouts. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, hailing out of Mexicali, Baja California, Alfredo Angulo. Alfredo.
Thank you. Primero que nada, muchas gracias a todos los medios por estar aquí presentes y a los fans. Juan más nervioso que no me pudo pelear.
Okay, thank you all for being here. First of all, I want to thank all the fans and everybody.
I don't need time for everyone.
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Everyone here is staying here. The press conference. I'm working really hard for my English for the media. Thank you. Honestamente, lo único que les puedo decir, no soy muy bueno hablando, es que en 1-8 tengo una gran pelea. Honestly, only speak, being not good to speak a Lara. It's then, June 8th, I have a really good fight for Islandi Lara. Es un gran peleador, al cual yo respeto mucho y creo que vamos a dar un excelente combate en 1-8. I have respect for Islandi Lara. I really appreciate it to have the fight. And tonight, you know, the fight really, really good to the fans. And thank you so much. And I'm sorry for my English is bad.
No, it's good.